If you need to find a cab in a strange city, there's an app for that. Or figure out your share of the bill for a table of five, there's an app for that. Or fix a wobbly bookshelf, there's even an app for that. Yep, there's an app for just about anything, only on the iPhone.